as to humans. All other ministers of the gospel in this sanctuary, to the board of officers here at Pilgrim Rest, visiting officers, to this family, and all of you who have taken time from your busy schedules to come here today to be with the family. And our heartfelt sympathy goes out to this family. Sometimes it's said, we know what you're going through, we sat where you sat. And it may very well be true that you've lost a father. But with one person, the experience is one way, and with you it's another. So you don't know how they feel. All you do know is that there is a pain. And heartfelt sympathy goes out to you, but especially, and I told two or three of the sisters that yesterday, especially to Nancy. Especially to Nancy. Why we say Nancy is because the song says, weeping may endure for a night, but joy comes in the morning. And all the other siblings had an opportunity to leave home and establish their own families and lives, etc. and so forth. But Nancy was there all the time. You know, when you sat up all night long with your daddy, Nancy, that was the nighttime. When you were in the hospital and everybody else was at home, that was your nighttime. That was your nighttime. When he pressed his head on a dying pillow, that was your nighttime. But the psalmist said, joy will come in the morning. And so, congregation, let us pray for the family, and especially for Nancy. It's going to be all right. It's going to be all right. God bless your family.